I was learning about how can God give us all our wishes.
Ne ki ituta ka ore modimo akari fajwang di tumo chara na kamuka.
Just write your request.
Di hopelo chagao.
A request means your wishes.
Di hopelo di voncha di lojo di tuma du tuma o ba ki khoto fache di tumo chagao.
One of the best meaning of wish is a desire.
Taluso ye ngoya di takato na ki di tumo.
You cannot desire what you have.
Wakasi dumento na liona.
You desire what you are crying for.
Udumanto ilalang.
So what God wants, He wants to give you the desires of your heart.
Sondre mo di mo nyakangu fadi tumo chapelu ya raucha udi tumao.
Some of us, we are not so perfect in our faith.
Baba ngwe bonchibare na naria felela di tumelong jarena.
Sometimes we delay and we are frustrated.
Na kuchedi ngwari chana kora barata katakan.
Sometimes we don't know where to go.
Na kuchedi ngwari zibili wuririe gai.
But God wants to perform our request.
Mara modimo nyoko di ya di hopelo jarena.
Our wishes are so important to Him.
Di tumo jarena na di butokwa uyena.
Because it glorifies the Father God.
Kaba ni di dia ore papa aretiwe.
Our wishes are there to stop the plan of the enemy.
So now di tumo jarena di ho na uye misha di plani cha movie.
The Bible says, let's make our request to be known unto God.
Ere ari seng di hopelo jarena di tsebe go modimo.
In other words, it's not wrong to tell our God our wishes.
Ah, siposo wucha modimo na di tumo jarena.
It's not wrong to tell our God our desires.
Ah, siposo wucha modimo jere di tumao.
There are conditions.
Ora ore ona le mabaka
of making our wishes.
Au dira di tumo jarena ore di bonagale.
It is the ways of our God.
Ke mantsi a modimo wa rena.
You hear it's so simple.
Le toko taba tsa gona di bonolo fela.
It's so simple.
Taba tse di bonolo.
You don't need just to fast and pray.
Au toko rapela kudu ka mata wa ikona.
The ways of the Lord Jesus.
Mantsi a morena Jesu.
We are developing a lot of strategies.
Re tsamo tali di tsana tse di ngata tsa go fithellela modimo.
Sometimes we want to go to the mountain.
Na go tshedi ngwa rena mela le di thaba.
Because some people have gone to the mountain.
Ka bana ba bangwe le bona bangkile ba ya dithabeng.
And they got the results.
Ba thola meputso.
I found that if the ways I knew.
Ke totso re mantsha le mo gorena.
The ways makes our prayers to be according to His will.
Mantsha dira re dithapelo tsa rena le jona ditsa maisana le thato ya ga.
As long as you have got a wish.
As long as wena ona le tumo.
Allow faith to work in you.
Dumela tumelo ye ishume go yena.
And faith can't work without His word.
Ene tumelo a ibere ke lentjela ga ile seo.
So allow God to prepare you.
Bo tshola ka ofe dumela mo di maulukishe pele.
All your wishes will come to pass.
Di tshwetsa ga o ka ofela ntata petagana.
What God wants to do?
Ntse mo di manya ka go itia.
Give your wishes.
O le fa di tumo tsa lena.
But you need to know.
Ara le thoko tsiba he.
Yourself.
Ore letitsive leuna
so that you must not cry to take what belongs to others.
O tielela o ja di ntwa ja batho ba bangwe.
We are facing troubles.
Re go pala mathata le o tshwenyea.
People are looking on what other people are having.
Batho ba lebelela di ntwa ja batho ba bangwe ba nang le tsona.
They desire to have them.
Ba dumaluba le tsona le bona.
As God wants to give them better.
Ka mo tshimunyo go ba fatsa bona tse di kaone.
Be yourself.
Wena iba wena.
You can be better than what you are desiring.
O ka ba no fita nto wena o itumang.
I pray that you find your wishes.
Ke ra pele le khone o thole ditumo tsa
gao. In the name of Jesus.
Ka le bitso la Christ Jesus.
No man can give you what you want.
O ya ka mpasen na ke sinya ka.
A ona motho ka o shu fatsa ka
di
God is aware of what you are crying for. Your wishes are there for His command. When He speaks forth, something will happen. Your wishes will silence your enemy. We need to know that this God, if we know and have confidence in Him, when we pray and ask Him, and if we know He will do it, He will perform it. What is a car to Him? What is a house to Him? What about healing if He created your body? There's nothing that God can deny us. In the book of Romans 8, from verse 31, he says, if He gave us His only begotten Son, He can still give us all things through Him. if he has given us
Harifile,
Jesus,
Jesus,
the Messiah,
Messiah,
he can still give us all things through him. We need to know. We must come to know that there is nothing that can stop the plan of God upon our lives. If we say it, God will perform it. Your mouth is a tool of changing whatever you want to change, of bringing whatever you want in life. I think you can do something without money. You can build a house without money. And you say, I want to see a house here. And somebody come and say, go say, I must buy you bricks.
I'll tell you to the furniture.
God wants to give you the desire of your
heart.
It's not money that answers everything. It's your mouth now.